Fish oil research shows that supplemental intake results in significantly greater volumes of gray and white matter regions, along with increased volume in hippocampal regions. Now, the hippocampus plays a major role in learning and memory.
Hi, I'm Shin, and today we're going to take a deep dive into a 60-day fish oil experiment to see if it helps with focus, problem solving, and memory. Forgot. Classic. According to these studies, we see a deeper effect after long-term use, but according to this pill bottle, helps temporarily support working memory and attention accuracy. So what we're going to do then is test to see if it actually works.
Here's the list of ingredients and quantities. The fish oil experts can let me know if this is considered clean or not.
I'll be playing three games every single day. Game one is Where's Waldo? For attention and focus. How long can I keep my eyes searching in a systematic manner? If I look away, the timer ends. Game two, Sudoku for problem solving. How long does it take me to finish a puzzle? And game three is Word Recall from Memory. Here we will test my short-term memory recall for 30 randomly generated words.
Pipe, thousand, aw, come on, man.
How many words can I memorize and remember?
Stay tuned to find out.
Since the goal is to play these games every day, I expect to see an improvement across all three games over the 60 days. Now, to see specifically how fish oil is impacting these games, I'm going to need a control. So what I've done is created a randomized schedule for when I take fish oil or the control. I took the fish oil pills first thing in the morning on an empty stomach. So I personally wasn't a fan of the aftertaste and the flavored burps. If I was to reflect, playing these games was super fun. I think I might low-key be a Sudoku addict. Over time, I noticed myself getting really comfortable looking at the details in the Where's Waldo puzzles. When I first started, it was overwhelming. There's just so much on a page, it almost feels like it's hurting your eyes. But then you get used to it, and so my attention and focus naturally, gradually improved. I made major progress finding all of the different characters, their lost items, and the wordplay jokes.
Bandsmen playing their instruments. A Black Forest cake. An apple a day keeps the doctor away.
Now, the word recall game, not my favorite. It just felt more like a test versus a game that I was just trying to do and get over with. I wasn't sure if I was actually improving at recalling words. Okay, so now for the moment of truth. Initially, I had said that I expect to see improvement across all three games. I saw improvement for 2 out of 3. For Where's Waldo, I saw that my attention increased over time. And for Sudoku, I saw that my speed improved over time. But for the word recall, my performance varied between 16 and 30 words recalled with no overall upward trend. Now, let's take a look at my performance on fish oil days specifically. For Where's Waldo, I had a strong increase in attention by 22%. On average, my attention span jumped from 2 minutes and 28 seconds to 3 minutes and 1 second. For Sudoku, I was performing slightly better on fish oil days by about 1.4%. That's a pretty small percentage because when you look on average, it took me a little over 4 minutes to finish each puzzle. And a 4-second difference is not a notable significant improvement. For the word recall game, on average, I recalled 24 words on either fish oil or control days. So from these results, I can say for me, fish oil seems to be positively correlated with focus and attention, but no significant correlation with problem solving and memory skills. I'm feeling a bit skeptical about the results now that I've had time to process it. These pills are so thick and they have a very specific flavor. So even though it was blind, I still knew
when I was taking fish oil. I knew the days that I was taking fish oil. And subconsciously, could I have been paying more attention on those days? Potentially, like, I don't know for sure, you know? So this is why we need more sample size. We need you guys to go out, try fish oil, and see if it affects your attention.
I've shared some studies in the description down below, and you'll see that the duration of those experiments range from 6 months to years. Not everyone can afford pills for that long, so I thought it would be valuable to share the short-term benefits for those of you who are interested. Since I saw an improvement in performance through daily practice without supplements, I'm going to be keeping Where's Waldo and Sudoku as part of my weekly routine. And there you have it. Enjoy exercising your mind. I will see you in the next video.